The EWT would like to thank SOS profusely for funding the Dugong Emergency Protection Program, and also specifically the IUCN folk that underwent the big swim recently and raised additional funding for the project. The good news is that this season so far we've recorded no dugong mortalities, whereas this time last year we'd recorded about 4. And we honestly believe that this is as a result of the increased presence of the EWT staff in the area and the support that we've managed to give law enforcement in the area, which has been as a direct result of the SOS funding and the IUCN folk who did the swim for us and all of their supporters who generously gave to this cause. So thanks very much from a very sunny down south in South Africa, and keep up the support and the interest in the project. We appreciate it enormously.